Welcome back to the next episode of Nier Automata. It's Castle Crashin'. What's what? What's where? Who knows? Let's explore. Nothing's there. Okay, we gotta go up. That's not up. To be... Okay, give me that item. That's all there is to say about this way, so across we go.
Watch out for hostile enemies, 2B.
Roger that, 9S.
Huh? Wait, what did you just say?
Roger that, 9S.
Wait, no, that's not what you said. You said 9s, or at least something close to it.
Cut the chatter and engage the enemy.
That was cute! 2B tried to make a rhyme, but then she gave up on it, and 9S is like, hang on a second! That was sweet. Just pop it off. Man, I feel bad for these machines. I mean, they're clearly the ones trying to fight. But trying is really the operative word here, good lord. Okay, there's more of the castle to explore still. We gotta do more castle first. Stop that. Okay, more castle exploration first. What's up here? We gotta climb that tree branch, and then we can go back over the top. Because this is the way we came in from, right? Yeah. Wait, is there anything down here? Yes. Okay, we've done that. Here's an above zone. There's a drop. I can climb up the tree. Go through here. I'll take that.
This part belongs to a machine life form.
Don't need this.
Analysis.
Why don't I need it? Let me have it. Why would you not let me take that? Huh, seems I can't get through there. Okay, we can't get up to the top section yet. Or if we can, I don't know the whereabouts to do that. Maybe I missed it. Hey, what are you all doing? Honestly, no brains. Oh, I love Shockwave. Shockwave is very good. Wait, can I go off the beaten track here? No. Yeah, it's still 2D. This music is so good. Oh, the mistakes you lot are making. Good farming, though. Alright, anyone else got something to contribute to this conversation? Because if you do, I don't care. Okay, here we go. 3D movement is returned. For the moment. You never know when it could turn off again. That's part of the fun of video games. At least I'm getting mushrooms out here, which is important. Though, of course, I still need more things to upgrade my pods. Huh. Oh, come on. You think I was going to fall for that? You weren't subtle. You weren't hidden. You didn't surprise anyone. Embarrassing. Oh, there's a serpent back there on that tree. That's cool. That's a cool effect. I wonder if it's going to pick a fight with me. It is. I don't need to fight it. It's not worth it. Not with this, like, lack of movement. I could take it out in free movement, but like this, I mean, I'd still take it out. It would just be annoying to do, so I'm not going to. Can't get up there, but I do want that. Aha. Well, let me check the bottom layer first. There's also a ladder down. You go up or you go down? You go up or you go down? I'm gonna stick my nose upwards first. Where'd that ladder go? I just lost it. I swear to you, there was a ladder right here. There it is. Maybe around this way. Now, a good effect would be if one of these guys, like, jumped through the window to get at me. That would catch me off guard. Give me that chest. No! I'm a failure. I'm so sorry. I'll do it right this time, I promise. Hey, can I double jump up to that? Doesn't seem so.
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
Don't need this.
That's two of them. Maybe we'll build a machine body for a meal. That looks like the way forward, so let's try that ladder downwards first. See if that's anything. But make sure it isn't like it cuts off and drops me. That would be bad. Alright, something around there, so let's go get that. Quick. I can't appear to go either way. Intriguing. Further down. There's another way forward as well. Fascinating. So which one matters? Eagle eggs! Huh! I don't even begin to know what that's for. You know what big mystery I'm dealing with at the moment? Since 2B could eat that mackerel, even if it killed her, can she eat other fish? I kind of want to catch some, eat some fish. Hey, that's not the best. Okay. We're not going to allow that. Guess I can shoot too. Ah, you lot are doing some damage, huh? You're no longer doing damage. Level 28. More deadly heals. That's big, dude. That's a big news. Those are big gains for me. Alright, well, we just wiped out the entire strategists of the castle, so that's good. Of course, the plug-in chip I really want right now is more movement speed. If I can buy movement speed from anywhere, I'm going to. Okay, fine, I'll just push it further. Like a savage would. Gold ore! Thanks. Can I jump out of here? No. How do I get out? I obviously can't push this up onto the table. Yep. Oh, just like that. Okay, cool. So many paths in this game. It's a little exhausting. So what's out this way? Hopefully a lot of them start sealing off soon. Yep, this one sealed off. Very good. Now let's head upwards. We'll check all the ones on this side first, and then we'll do others. And we'll do the ones on the other side. Looks like that's all there is to say about this side. I'm sure I could get up a little higher. Oh, let's go out this way and see what happens. Yep. I know video games. You think I'm a liar? When I say it, it becomes real. Can't access you right now, but I can have you. Vault-proof salve. That would have been really useful against the guy with the electric legs. Note to self, remember that. Alright, let's go explore this way. There's probably more to this place right now, but I'm kind of sick of this, so we're doing my own thing. Hmm. The music has changed. I'm gonna spend a little more time out here. What is that? Okay, I don't know what this is, but apparently does not matter at all.
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
Hmm. Okay, well, I found all three machine Well, I don't know why I said all three, because I'm used to the rule of threes, I guess. But I found three machine lifeform parts in here. Anyway, let's head back up and around again. This time we'll go into the quiet place. Ruse! Yeah, I can't fight that thing in a strict locked location like... No! Hey, titanium alloys! Excellent! The less I have to farm those, the better. They are my hell. Alright, heading up. And around again. Gotta be cautious not to get caught out by any holes. I don't want to fall. Alright, let's do this! Time for an audience with the king. Hopefully the king has enough brains not to pick a fight. I'd hate to perform regicide. It was a terrible quest. That's... No one's gonna get that. If you get that, good on you. Okay. King me! Hi.
Is this their king?
Oh. Hey, I know you.
To be, that's an android, a Yorha type android.
Alert, this unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
2B?
2B's a battle type. It's what she does. Wait, could I just literally walk away?
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
Really? Hey, what happens if I walk right up to you? No weapon, just talk. Hey. God damn it, 9S! This is not what I wanted. I just wanted to look her in the eyes and then walk away. Anyway, for as strong as she is, her defense is not. She hits hard though.
Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Yeah, I believe that.
Let's go after her, 2B.
Now, the game demands I do it, so I will do it.
She's gone.
Operator. This is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived. How wonderful.
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course. Anything.
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
Oh, excellent. Thanks. We'll do more castle crashing later. There's probably lots of cool stuff in there, but I'm ready to move forward. So, what's caught my attention right now is the name A2. Because we're all number then modifier. So, like, mine's 2B because I'm number 2 of the battle units, and 9S, because he's like version 9, I guess, of the scout units. Survey, actually. But A2. What's it mean when you put the letter first? Is it like a criminal code? Like abandoned 2?
That must be the gate Pascal opened for us.
I don't know. Hey.
We have been expecting you. Pascal told us about you. We will open the gate.
Man, how messed up would it be if I just cut this one down right now? Pretty messed up. Can't believe A2 stabbed a baby. Why was the king a baby machine? Machine life forms are weird, yo. Anyway, I am not surprised by, like, the concept of command being bad. You can kind of see it coming from a mile away. Anyway, let's go hang with Pascal. At least Pascal will probably never betray me. If Pascal betrays me, it's gonna hurt me a lot. Because Pascal's like one of the few people that's had that has unconditional trust from me. Alright, Pascal.
I'm surprised you wish to speak with me personally. Whatever is the matter?
It'll be faster if you just take a look at this recording.
I see. Information about this A2 android is indeed contained within our archives. We all understand her to be rather dangerous. However, she's never visited our village in person. My apologies. That's all the information I have.
I see. All right, thanks.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp.
Good, that's where I wanted to go anyway.
Data and resupply.
I'm ready to head to the resistance camp. Because I want to hand over the photographs side quest. We finished that, it's time to hand it over. Probably a bunch of new side quests should be opening soon. Definitely something to think about. I'm definitely interested in applying that chip that lets me heal off doing damage. It's not quite as crazy as get 30% HP for defeating regular enemies.
Why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable in its own way.
Thanks, 2B.
Oh, dang it.
Machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
There you go. Their lips do move. Good. Okay. Hey.
Operator 6-0 to 2B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Listen, 2B. I was looking at images of flowers today and...
Flowers?
Yeah. There wasn't much left in the bunker's records, but I found one called a lunar tear. I bet you'd look really nice if you put one of those in your hair, 2B. It'd suit your stylish looks.
Don't eat it.
Aw, don't be a stick in the mud. What kind of girl doesn't want to look good sometimes? I'll let you know if I find anything else cute, okay?
I don't need to hear about...
Operator 6-0 out.
Thanks, 6-0. 6-0's the best. Hey, I found your photo. This was a waterfall in the forest. I think I stumbled onto it one day when I was lost. But how did I get there in the first place? Now I remember. These aren't just photos, they're bits of data from my beloved. 8 years ago, we were attacked by machines and fought a pitched battle. My love was killed and many of my memories were lost. This must have been his final message for me. Thank you. You have no idea what this means to me. I know it's not much, but please take this. More pyrite, more pyrite, more pyrite! That's like the best thing you could possibly give me right now. Honestly, I've been thinking a lot recently about whether it's worth it to continue living. This data is telling me that I need to continue on. And yet, what's the point of a world where my love is gone? What's the point of living? Come on, 9S, let's go. I started taking notes recently. If I write things down on paper, I can remember the things that I've forgotten. Photographs is done. I've already completed 32% of all quests. That's pretty good. Like, good work me. Hey, let's do some weapon upgrades. Could get this Yoho issue blade up, and that's literally all. Need one more dented socket for you. I need to find black pearls for you. Another dented socket. Now that I've got the Moldavite, I need pristine cables and machine torsos. I can get them from the parade mission. Oh, but of course I don't have someone who can level up to level 4. Still don't know where a meteorite shard comes from. Same deal with the Virtuous Contract, I believe. We can get the Ancient Overlord up, I just need to farm up some warped wires. And stretch coils, these are both levelable. For now though, we're buffing up this Your Issue Blade. Yee. This takes 5 pyrite, and this doesn't take pyrite, so I can do both of these off camera. I think it's time we mix up our weapons a bit. We've been on these weapons for a while. Let's change around. We've still... Oh, we've got the machine spear now. It's okay. Yeah, machine spear on light is fine. Still don't have any other combat braces besides my fists. Kind of bored of that. These large swords are kind of dull. How about the... Yori-issued blade? Definitely not dealing with the level 1s. And you know what, these two are the ones I want to use right now, so let's just put them on the other slot as well. I don't want that machine spear on large, because it's only got the one single stab. I'd rather have the party pipe. Yeah, party pipe and your issue blade on small. There we go. Alright. Are you main plot, or... It doesn't matter.
Oh,
what's up?
2B, your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty.
Seriously?
Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
Alright, no problem. Planning a recon expedition to the forest region. Before we can start, we need someone to head in there and set up a satellite camp. The enemies are tough, and I'd lose a lot of good people if we tried to clear them out. But you two seem like you can handle yourselves, so... Got it. Head to the woods and clear out any enemies. That's the long and short of it. Yeah, thank you. Cool. Alright, looks like there is a bunch of new quests available. So let's start picking those up. Hey, do you sell... we're getting mushrooms now, but we... How? We found a pure water and we're starting to get simple gadgets and natural rubbers. We just need those power-up parts, yo. Oh, discount. Cool. Okay, I think it's time to do some shopping. Hammer or spear? Give me hammer. Give us a hammer a go. Anything cool worth fusing? I'm not going to bother with crits or counters. Melee defense doesn't fuss me. I don't need this invincibility stuff. We could up our max HP. Let's get offensive heal built up. There you go, 15% of damage dealt is HP. Still can't push auto heal up. Getting evade range up could also be really good. Wait, what? Huh. Alright, what if I combine you two now? For 60% dodge. That's pretty good. Oh wait, then I can combine them again. Can also combine a drop rate up. Start saving up for even more drop rate stuff. Wait, don't I have a drop rate? Oh, maybe I had one, I just unequipped it. Okay, well that's pretty cool. Hang on, I just gotta quickly do a sell and then a little bit more fusing. Yeah, take a core. You don't need auto use. I'm gonna fuse these for that 80%. Yeah, I am. Because I think this combined with movement speed might let me do the speed star. Okay. Alright, before we wrap up, let's see the map. Give me the map and the good stuff. Wandering Couple is still over there. I could probably do Wandering Couple if I sold a bunch of stuff. Here's our current destination, so that's the plot stuff. Nothing popping up over here. Father Servo. A mule's item? Hang on. We're not ending this episode until I've been to a mule's item shop. Screw anything else. We're gonna go hang out with the mule.
I know it's our job and all, but these resistance types sure do use and abuse us, don't they? It's like they see us as a couple of gophers or something.
No complaining about your work. Exchanging information with the resistance is a vital part of our mission. Besides, being a gopher is safer than being locked in combat all the time. Not dying beats dying any day.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, Engels! Thank you for visiting me previously. How are you? I am, as one says, trucking along. Does one actually say that? I have been reading through humanity's records to keep myself occupied. This has led me to a question. Shoot. What is night? Night? You must mean the cyclical cycle of light and dark that used to exist. The records mentioned that, did they? The sun never leaves the sky anymore, but apparently it used to descend below the horizon for hours at a time. When that happened, it was like looking out of one of the bunker's windows. I didn't know that. I would like to see stars sometime. Alright, catch up with you later, Engels. Good chat. Okay, never mind. Emil, we gotta go hang out with Emil right now. Nothing else matters. Emil, forget these items. They suck and I don't care. Where's it at? It's near here. I know it's near here. Further along. You wanna go? I'll crush you. How dare you pick a fight with me?
Proposal. Use Podfire to force him to stop.
Emil! Emil!
The day. Sorry I got startled and ran away, or rolled away, I guess. Anyway, my name's Emil, and this is my shop. Wanna buy something? I've got the best prices anywhere.
This is oh my god, Emil!
Hi there. Holy!
Emil's got that good stuff! Emil's got that good stuff! I need to buy some things. So much iron ore. I can throw away 50 of that pretty easily. Anything else I can spare to lose a bunch of? What about crystals? I've got so many crystals. Where are crystals at? Huh, I don't have that many. Whatever, that'll do. And it's good, we're not selling any of that good stuff. Not selling those eagle eggs. Can be exchanged for money, yeah. I'm keeping the mackerel. Hey, Emil, I need some things. Okay, we have one of these right now. If I buy three of these, I can go up to plus 5. How many more is it going to take beyond that? It's going to take 4 more to get to... Yeah, I'll do it. Look forward to serving you again! What's that? You want to know where I live? I didn't ask that. Well, I live deep, deep underground. Picture something deep, then go deeper! Feel free to visit me anytime you want. Thanks, Emil. Alright, I'll see you guys next episode. Thank you all for watching, have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!